The Marion County Election Board is hiring people to work ahead of the May primary and on Election Day. You can earn $10.50 to $13 an hour in various roles. Poll workers are also needed to run the 186 Marion County voting centers on Election Day. Inspectors earn $200. Clerks earn up to $100. We'll place this link for you to apply at WTHR.com.